Joe Dwinell from the Boston Herald. Now, tell me, kind of recap for us how this all transpired. We understand that the last she was seen was Thursday. Take us briefly up to now.
Well, the landlord was told that they were smelling a foul odor on Monday at this apartment complex in Worcester. He went and investigated, and he found Darlene stuffed in a closet, wrapped in a comforter, and she had been killed. She was decomposing already, according to officials. The medical examiner then did an autopsy, found out that she was bashed in the head and that her fetus was cut out of her stomach. We don't know how it was cut out. And neighbors say they did hear some loud screaming on Thursday night. Now authorities are searching high and low as quickly as they can. Is this child alive?
John DePietro, my understanding is there isn't a blood trail. How can that be?
You know, that's a good question, Pat. But I do have a question for Carl Whitney, and that is that the boyfriend, Roberto, he made a comment that she ran with the wrong crowd, and there's also a report that he was also supposed to be getting married, but it's unclear if he's the father of the child, and what did he mean by she ran with the wrong crowd?
All right, that's a good time now to get into Roberto Rodriguez, who, by the way, is not, I repeat, not a suspect. Now, he's an ex-boyfriend. He is the father of another child. She also has two other children, and the baby, the newborn, for lack of a better term, I believe was also his. Now, can you clear that up for us, Carl?
As far as I know, that Mr. Rodriguez is the father of the baby in question, and he is the father of the other daughter, Christina.